I think there's a tremendous amount of opportunity in what's going on in the digital revolution right now. There's new technologies, there's entirely new business models, there's entirely new trends going on. Everything is being disrupted, and then unless you begin adapting totally new ways of thinking about these problems, you're going to be left behind.